Hello viewers, here in my course form I have a column named price. In the price column, on row has value 300. Rest of are empty. I will insert this value using data workshop. At first I will unload my existing data from the data workshop, then I will add the value of the price column, then load it again. Let's start the tutorial. Please subscribe my channel. First, go to the SQL workshop, utilities, data workshop, unload data. Here we can see two format, text format and XML format. You can choose as your wish. Now I will select the text format. Next. Here I will select the table name, course table, and I want to take all the columns. The column will be separated from the value, comma. I want to include column name also. Yes, it is my text format of data. Here I can see the course name. Beside the course name, I will add the rate $30. It is also existing the $300, $20. It will take few times. I will skip it. I gave all the value of price. Now I will save the text data. Okay. Now again go to the load data. Choose the file. Okay. I will load it on my existing table. The table name is course. I want to update method here, replace. Mind it, whenever you select on the replace, if this table has any child data, then you will not update it properly. It will getting an error. Okay. Load data. Data in table course replaced with 11 new rows. Now I am check the value of my price column. Here I can see also the blank. Now refresh the page. Yes, now I can see all the price column has value 30. Thank you friends, please subscribe my channel for getting new videos.